gymnastics, modern rhythmic gymnastics, also an Olympic discipline, and sports acrobatics. And John Taylor will be guiding us through the performances.
The Bulgarians lead the world in rhythmic gymnastics. Last October, they swept the board in the World Championships at Valladolid in Spain. Lilia Ignatova was the overall silver medalist and won an individual gold with this exquisite ball routine. She felt that this event was so important that she insisted on coming, even though today is her 21st birthday.
Lilia Ignatova.
British men's champion, the reigning women's champion, Hayley Price. She graced the international scene for 6 years before retiring at the end of last year, and Yuri Titov, the president of the FIG, made a special point of thanking her for being such a superb ambassador for the sport.
Hayley Price.
Vaulting requires the gymnasts to be at their most dynamic. There's no stamina required here, but as they explode onto and off the horse, precision and control are of paramount importance. Here, gymnasts from 5 countries display their talents. Magic. American girl Sabrina Ma, who has the awesome task of following in the footsteps of the 1984 Olympic champion Mary Lou Retton. She finished 14th in Montreal and positively sparkles in her very individual interpretation of the music in the floor exercise.
Sabrina Ma.
As a major force in world gymnastics, and their national champion, 17-year-old Anya Wilhelm, was one of the major reasons for putting them on the map in Montreal. But the man who won the loudest applause in the Olympics and our own British champion, 19-year-old Lorraine Priest, with her interpretation of the ball exercise. Romania has always been one of the great nations in women's gymnastics. They finished in the silver medal position in the last World Championships, and Camelia Voinea was a part of that team, and she also finished ninth in the individual championships. She's one of the new generation set to take over and follow in the footsteps of Nadia Comăneci and Katie Szabo.
Camelia Voinea.
Western nation in the Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships in Valladolid last October. 17-year-old Ana Bautista is their national overall champion, and her speciality is the very difficult rope exercise. Second Romanian in our display, another 17-year-old, Eugenia Golea, who was also a member of the Romanian team that won the silver medal in the Montreal World Championships.
Eugenia Golea from Romania.
Andrea Ladanyi is the Hungarian national champion. Now, most women gymnasts fear the beam as the most difficult piece of apparatus, and they certainly wouldn't want to give a display on the beam. But for her, it's a particular favorite.
Andrea Ladanyi.
Fahnrich burst onto the international scene. People hailed her as the new Maxi Gnauk, but nobody really expected her to emulate the greatest gymnast East Germany has ever produced quite so soon. However, she did it by taking the gold medal on the asymmetric bars at the World Championships. From Camelia Voinea of Romania, this time showing us how to make a 10-centimeter beam appear as wide as a road.
Camelia Voinea.
Iveta Polokova is the Czechoslovakian national champion on floor. Here she is to show us the routine that won her the title, and nobody enjoys her gymnastics more. Rhythmic gymnastics and a return to where we began. The beautiful Lilia Ignatova, the Bulgarian world champion who's dedicated her 21st birthday to the sport aid cause and the relief of famine in Africa.